Good evening, class 10, but it is also related to class 8. Same chapter is in class 8 and class 10. Acid, base and salt. This is in class 8 and this is also in class 10. Unit 9, acid, base, salt, chemistry. Continue from yesterday. Question number 8. Mention uses of salts, acids and bases. Try yourself. For example, what are the main uses of salts? Salt is to produce one salt from another salt and another, as some salts are used for salt test, as medicines, as insecticides, pesticides, and generally sodium chloride is a very useful salt which is used in our kitchens, in food, like to make vegetables, meat, fish tasty. Acids. Generally, acids are very useful to produce salts in factories, industries, and so many others. In laboratories, lab agents, the same bases. Generally, soap, to produce soap, chemicals, fertilizers, etc. Try yourself. Home, generally at home to make medicines, food, industries, factories. Salts, acids and bases are very useful. Get right or try yourself. Question number 9. Mention applications or uses or advantages of neutralization reaction. We know acid and base neutralize each other. Means acid neutralizes bases and bases neutralize acids. Acid le base lai, base le acid ko property nashta garera naya chij bancha. That is salt and water. Acid-base reaction is called neutralization reaction because they neutralize each other. They spoil the properties of each other and new substances are formed. This reaction is very important for the following reasons. Number one, soil test. Matako parikshan garna. Krishi chun, calcium oxide is used to neutralize acidic soil. If the soil is acidic, use base. If the soil is basic, use acid. Or the soil, mato, acidic summary, base priority, basic summary, acidic priority. This is like the universal indicator, use the person. Number two, to cure hyperacidity, using antacid. Hyperacidity or gastritis, don't say gastric, when I gastric go, it is not gastric, it is called gastritis or hyperacidity. Pet ma huni opas. Using antacid. Antacid is a mixture of aluminium hydroxide and magnesium hydroxide. It is very important to cure hyperacidity. Pet ma bhayeko opas hataunchha. Yesle yo base ho, is a mixture of base, two bases. It is used to neutralize acidity. Number three, at home. At home also we use different types of bases like turmeric powder, toothpaste and so many others, soap, etc. To cure insects bites or stings, mauri or pamirali tokta. If there is acid, we have to use base. If there is a base, we have to use acid. Acid to neutralize base, base to neutralize acid. In industries or factories also. This very important. Calcium oxide, CaO, and calcium carbonate are used to remove acidic gases in the industry. These gases are not important. They have to be removed. So, they remove acidic gases. Ammonium hydroxide is used to neutralize lactic acid produced by bacteria in latex. Bacteria le जो लैक्टिक एसिड निकाल्छ त्यसलाई हटाउन बेस चाहिन्छ. बेस टु रिमुव एसिडिक इफेक्ट, एसिड टु रिमुव बेसिक इफेक्ट. इज अदर नम्बर 6. इन बेकरीज पाउरोटी कारखानाहरू, इट इज कल्ड NaHCO3 सोडियम बाइकार्बोनेट और बेकिङ सोडा इज युज्ड टु न्युट्रलाइज माइल्ड एसिड. इन बेकरी इंडस्ट्री कार्बन डाइअक्साइड इज प्रोड्युस एन्ड it is very important in bakeries to make biscuits, cakes, Question number 10. Mention some properties of salts. Generally, salts are neutral. They are salty. Generally, salty. But all salts are not salty. Color and colorless. Some salts are colorful. Some are colorless. Neutral. Generally, salts are neutral. But some salts are acidic, having acidic property. Some salts are basic. And some salts are soluble in water. Some are insoluble in water. Hard. Generally, salts are hard. And another, taste. What about taste? They have generally salty taste, but some are salty, some are tasteless. Taste. Tasteful or tasteless. Some salts are tasteful, some are tasteless. Mention some properties of bases or alkalis. Physical properties. Number one, bases are generally bitter in taste and soapy in touch. खाँदा जिब्रोमा पर्दा तितो टर्नो हुन्छ, हातमा पर्दा सोपी चिप्लो हुन्छ. बट सम बेसेज सुड नट बी टेस्टिङ. नम्बर टू, दे चेन्ज रेड लिटमस ब्लू आरबी मिथाइल अरेन्ज यलो एमवाई एन्ड फेरल फदारिन इन्टु पिङ्क कलर. टु अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड, आरबी मिन्स रेड कलर टु ब्लू कलर, एमवाई माई मिन्स मिथाइल अरेन्ज टु यलो. This is the technique to understand. PEP means PP. RB, MY, PP. I write one technique to understand. RB, MY, PP. RB, MY, my PP. RB, MY, PP. To understand, red litmus into blue, methyl orange into yellow, feral phthalate into pink. Just opposite properties of acids. Chemical properties. Number one, alkalis or bases produce hydroxide ion in water. NaOH, Na ion and hydroxide ion. Another property, bases or alkalis react with carbon dioxide to form salt and water. Salt and water, see. K2CO3 plus H2O. Another, alkalis or bases react with sulfate or chloride or some other salts to form new salt like calcium hydroxide plus copper sulfate, calcium sulfate and copper hydroxide. This is soluble, this is insoluble. Ammonium salts, reaction with ammonium salts. See, bases or alkalis react with ammonium salts to form new salts along with ammonia gas. For example, ammonium salt, ammonium chloride, ammonium sulfate, ammonium carbonate. Another, acid base reaction. This is the most important acid base reaction. Base plus acid, salt and water. Another, carbon dioxide. Reaction with carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide, water, salt, acid. When calcium hydroxide or slate lime is passed to carbon dioxide gas, it turns milky white due to the formation of insoluble calcium carbonate and water. If carbon dioxide is passed for longer time, the milkiness disappears and a soluble calcium bicarbonate is formed. Nepali, sun pani lai carbon dioxide ma pathaye bhane dudh jasto seto calcium carbonate bancha, yo insoluble huncha, calcium carbonate insoluble. तर यही कार्बन डाइअक्साइड धेरै बेरसम्म पठाइरह्यो भने के हुन्छ, दिस मिल्किनेस डिसअपियर्स एन्ड क्याल्सियम बाई कार्बोनेट इज फर्म एन्ड क्याल्सियम बाई कार्बोनेट इज सोल्युबल इन वाटर. यहाँनिर के देख्यो भने प्रपर्टी अफ, वान प्रपर्टी अफ कार्बन डाइअक्साइड एन्ड वान प्रपर्टी अफ बेस.